maintenant là-haut. Si tu regardes, tu as dit son là dans clair. C'est blanc de Jésus. Children, you are not talking. I like the way you are praying. I will give you something before you leave here. Anyone that pray very well, I will give that person something. If you are not praying very well, I will not give you anything. God bless you. Oh, yeah, raise up your two hands. Pray that prayer. A closed mind is a closed destiny. God will deliver you.
Amen.
Where your parents struggle, you will not struggle there.
Amen.
Where your parents fail, you will not fail there.
Amen.
I pray for one children here, one boy here. I decree, you shall be greater more than your father.
Amen.
I pray for one girl here, you shall be greater more than your mother. Don't you know, yeah, raise up your two hands. If you know you want to be greater more than your father and your mother, raise up your two hands. Say, blood of Jesus! Fortify my life! Family, there is a star hunter.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Herod was hunting for the glory of Jesus. Herod was hunting for the star of Jesus. He said over his dead body that Jesus Christ will never reign in his own day, in his own time. But thank God for the love that God had for Jesus. I pray for somebody here. I pray for these wonderful children. Every Herod in your father's house. Every Herod in your mother's house. Every error in your community, every error in your school, that is hunting for your soul, that is hunting for your star. If you can shout at them, I command them to die.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name.
God will answer your prayer.
Amen.
There is a wickedness in our family. There is what?
Wickedness.
In our family.
Yes.
There is what?
Wickedness.
One day, a woman deliver, and they call us to the naming ceremony. When we get here, Mama, the baby, the new baby, didn't have two hands. They call us to the naming ceremony. They attacked that baby when he was in the womb of his mother. His mother, they called him. The baby didn't have to have what? Two hands. This one is not there, but he have this one. He have this one. And we are doing naming ceremony. The father is crying and the mother is crying. Amen.
Amen.
But you know, we pass on, we tell them that it's where. It's the way God wants it. It's not the way God wants it. It's a destiny of that. See the destiny of that boy when he was in the womb of his mother. Are you getting me? Children, raise up your right hand and pray very well. Mother, if you're a good mother, pray this prayer. Say, every destiny on
time!
You can do more than
that.
Mother, you can talk for that. From my father's side. From my mother's side. From my environment. Until for my star. You are a liar. as a good mother.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
There's a little girl, age of 10. And this girl, within 2015 to now, they have done 6 operations for this girl. And the operation is not ordinary operation. Operation how to cook. They have done everything. I want to fly this girl into India. And it's this father that will go and look for money. And the mother will say that I'm going to my business place. When they are in the hospital, it's the father that will see her. And anywhere they go, they will tell the man that it's your mother, it's your wife that is behind this. And the girl used to tell his father that, Daddy, don't worry, I cannot die. When they are going for the 7-1 now, last year, when they are going for the 7-1, they went to hire another professor from Ibadan, hire a professor from Calabar. When they get there, when they want to carry the lady to theater, he told the father, Daddy, you are afraid that I will die. I will not die. This operation is not 1 million. It's not 3 million. Are you getting me? This girl cannot go to school. This girl that was doing well in school. Are you getting me? You are going to stand. You are going to stand up and pray. This man, if they said that this man will have like a four flat, like a 6 in Lagos, is he worth it? That they use this girl to afflict this man. I was talking with this man yesterday. This man said, this affliction is too much. Sleep, mother, sleep. Mother, do what? Mother, do what? Sleep. Because some among you are going to collect bad spirits. That is not good spirit. You just see your children like a foolish boy. See the way they do. See the way they do. Mumu, mumu, your own baby mumu. If you started doing like a mumu, you grab and say, now I wish of his father's house, now devil of his father's house. But today, God will deliver you, mother. Oh yeah, mother, if you are a good mother, open your mouth and tell you anything. You need to go to buy what? Any mother that sit down, that mother is doing himself. I don't care. I don't like it. Oh yeah, stand up. You're a good mother, stand up. Oh yeah, put your right hand upon your children. Put your right hand on your children. If you know the day you want to give birth to these children, you'll pass through some pain. Put your hand upon them. Put your right hand upon them. We want to round up now. You are going to shout this prayer loud and clear. Oh. Say, every witchcraft power.
Every witchcraft power.
Mother, you are not saying it.
Every witchcraft power.
Children, you can do more than that.
Every witchcraft power.
I want to use me to afflict my parents. Even the children is talking more than the mother. Abomination. Abomination. Children, I want you to shout very well because in this country you are going to reign. In this country you become a prime minister. Outside this country you become a ambassador. Wonderful children, raise up your voice like a thunder and shout this one and declare. Say, wish the power in my father's house. Children, I stand upon the mandate of heaven and I prophesy over your life. Anything programmed into your life, anything programmed into your life in the dream of the night, anything programmed into your life through any birthday gift, anything programmed into your life through the hand that touched you, anything programmed into your life through laying of hand, anything programmed into your hand through the dream they give to you, anything programmed into your life to afflict your children, to waste your children's resources, today, to waste your mother's resources, today, I command us to catch fire. You are going to pray this one loud and clear. You are going to pray very well. Say every evil dedication.
Every evil dedication.
Say loud and clear.
Every evil dedication.
Working against my study.
Working against my life.
Working against my life.
Working against my life.
Children, I want you to save more than your mother. Mother, I want you to shout very well. Consciously or unconsciously. When you are in the pregnancy of these children, you are going to any altar to pray there or to dedicate there, or when you burn there, you don't know what is the foundation of that altar. You are going to shout this prayer loud and clear. Say, every dedication! Speaking against my life! Shake out of my body. Give yourself space. I shake it very well. Say, I shake out of my body. Evil arrow. Evil attack. Shake it very well. Say, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You will say it very well. Say, I shake. Listen, I shake out of my body. Evil arrow that enter into my life through the dream of the night. I shake out every arrow that enter into my life. As a result of birthday ceremony, I check out of my body every arrow that enter into my life. As a result of the compound where we are living, I check out of my body. As a result of the children that I'm playing with, I check out of my body every evil arrow, every attack, every evil that I enter into my life. As a result of the school I'm going. Are you ready now?
Yes.
You must not allow me to shake myself more than you. You shake it very well. Children, are you ready now? Say by fire.
By fire.
By fire.
By fire.
By force.
By force.
I shake out of my body. Every arrow.
Every attack.
That I enter into my life. Through the dream of the night. Through the school.
Through
the birthday gift. Oh yeah, shake it very well. Shake it very well. Oh yeah, shake it, shake it, shake it. Say, I shake out, I shake out. Oh yeah, shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
You hear that one?
Yes.
Every hand of darkness in my children's body. Children, you will not say that every evil hand in my body.
Every hand in my body.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Are you ready now?
Yes.
Children, we will soon go now. Are you hearing me? We will soon go now, but pray this one loud and clear. Pray this one very well. Say, evil hand in my body.
Evil
hand
in my body.
Amen. All the gifts you brought for the children, make sure let him give the warming. Let him be what? Doing what?
Warming.
There's a gift there. Are you getting me? Between you choose something before you go. Are you getting me? The gift is warming. Hear me? It's warming. Are you getting me? Oh yeah, do well. Oh yeah, raise up your two hands, children. Children, raise up your two hands. Above your head. Children, raise up your two hands above your head. Children, raise up your two hands very well. Mother, make sure you pray this prayer for your children. I beg you. Say, evil hand in my body. Say it loud and clear. Shout it louder, hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Children, don't shout hallelujah. Let your only mother say, good mother, good father. If you are, you know you are a good mother, raise up your hand. Good mother, raise up your hand. Okay, if you are a good mother, yeah, shout it louder, hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Mother, you will shout like this. Children, you will shout like this. Say, every evil tree.
Every evil tree.
Evil tree.
Evil dream.
Evil prophecy.
Evil prophecy.
Evil vision.
Evil vision.
That have been seen concerning these children.
That have been seen concerning these children.
Shall not manifest.
Shall not manifest.
Children. 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 Oh yeah, shout this one loud and clear. Say, evil dream. Children, you are not talking. Evil prophecy!
Evil vision!
That they are given to my mother concerning me! Shall not manifest! I pray for every children here, every vision, every evil vision, every satanic dream, every satanic prophecy that I've been giving you, mother or the father, concerning these children. I command that evil vision to go back to sender.
Amen.
I command that evil dream to go back to sender.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
I command that evil prophecy to go back to sender.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
Everybody here, don't be around. I want to round up. That woman that's sitting there in the back, go and carry your Bible, because you can see more than me as me in that year. You that woman sitting there in the back, go and carry your Bible. Tell her, I want to joke with you. Kill her joke with you. Kill her joke with you. Don't be money. You that woman sitting there in the back, go and carry your Bible. Stay where you can see like, and read Bible for me. Listen, dear, carry the Bible. Carry your children and come and give me your children. Let me pack it for you. Oh yeah, children. Children.
Sir.
Children.
Sir.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Children, shout aloud hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Children, you know you are not hungry. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Children, if you know that you shall be great in life, shout hallelujah. Children, if you know that you will buy car for your mother and your father, shout hallelujah. Children, children, if you know you will carry your mother and your father to abroad, shout hallelujah. Children, if you know you will buy land and build house for your parents, shout hallelujah. Shall it be?
Amen.
You are laughing.
Amen.
You are laughing. I pray to God that God, what my mother cannot do to his own mother, empower me to do it.
Amen. Amen.
If you are here, you are waiting for inheritance. Inheritance will come. Inheritance don't need to last in your hand. Because there's many children who said they want to sell it. Even the very son, the very the mother, yeah, or the father, they will put it and do what? And sell it. And throw the bone. And throw the bone in the bush.
Jesus.
No, 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 no. What can they do? You are wasting resources.
Jesus.
But my own children will build a house for me. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
In the olden days. Amen. Listen to me. In the olden days that they will bury somebody somewhere and they will not uproot it. Now, you will not take 7 months. Oh yeah? Oh yeah. Children, are you here?
Yes.
Children, that you know that you become a king and president. Shout a loud hallelujah. Yeah. Children, stretch out your right hand. Say fire of God.
Fire of God.
Enter into my hand.
Enter into my hand.
Say fire of God.
Fire of God.
Say loud and clear.
Fire of God.
Enter into my hand.
Enter into my hand.
Oh yeah, say seven times.
Fire of God. Enter into my hand. Fire of God. Enter into my hand.
Say blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Enter into my hand.
Enter into my hand.
Say seven times.
Blood of Jesus. Enter into my hand. 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 Blood of Jesus. Enter into my hand.
May I put that right on your stomach? Children, you put your letter on your stomach. Oh yeah, children, this one you shout it and I read that Bible. I will not call 5 prayer for you. We will go. Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
We will not more than 5 prayer. You are try. Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
You are try. Another day, another time when you vacate, you are going for 3 days deliverance.
Yes.
Immediately for 3 days deliverance before you resume again 3 days deliverance. Because all of you here, you are going to be great in life.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, there is one child here. You will win scholarship this year. There is another lady here. God said, I should tell you, you are going to study in abroad. How it's going to happen, I don't know. But you are going to study in abroad. There is another child here. You have been the first in the class before. But now, number 3, number 4. From today, I decree the power from your father's house. Every tree of illiterate, every power of illiterate, every spirit of illiterate of your father's house, your mother's house, that wants to turn your first to the last, I command them to fall down.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name.
As you are going back to school in this season, you will take over your position. Oh yeah, put your right hand on your stomach and shout this prayer loud and clear. Say witchcraft poison.
Witchcraft poison.
Put your right hand on your stomach. Go back to school, man. I can't put any food in your mouth. You go and suffer yourself. That's your man. Put any food in your mouth. Say witchcraft poison in my body.
Witchcraft poison in my body.
Is that how you will start to eat? Children, you can do more than your mother. Don't be like that mother that is frankly faced as if you want to give up now. You want to go for study. Oh, Coco Dori or Moena? No, go for lecture. Lecture. Lecture one, Google Monday, Google Saturday, Google Tuesday, Google Kennedy. Oh, yeah, put your right hand in your stomach and shout this way loud and clear. Say, witchcraft poison in my stomach.
Witchcraft poison in my stomach.
Children, I beg you, you can do more than that. You can do more than
that.
Time is up.
Flash
fire. Amen. I decree over your life, every witchcraft poison in your stomach, Every familiar poison in your liver, every arrow in your stomach, I decree the full of poison you are eating in your dream, or physically or spiritually. Today, I pray, let the blood of Jesus Christ, fire, Holy Ghost, and flush it out.
Amen! 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 In Jesus' name!
Children, shout three powerful hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
If you are there with that Bible in the back, will you open for me? Isaiah chapter 8, verse 18. And I read it and I round up immediately. Children, stand where you are. I mean, the Lord is dwelling here and will deliver your children.
Amen.
From every spell.
Amen.
From every curse.
Amen.
From every divination.
Amen.
From every incantation.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Do you know what happened? Bible said, I and my children that God has given to me, we are for what? In Israel. We are for what?
Signs and wonders.
This anointing. Don't need this anointing to be finished in your hand. There is a woman that used to go to the place of prayer always. And that woman used to have anointing in the house. In the night, before the children sleep, you will anoint the children. It will be for signs and wonders. You will not eat the food of your enemy. The food the enemy has prepared for you, you will not eat it. When they are going to school in the morning, we anoint the children. Every familiar children will not produce your life. You not get to one day. The neighbor they are living together. He seen that this woman God is doing well more than his own God. And he see that this woman is mad. And this boy will come back and be looking for food. Are you getting me? This woman now cook good jollof. Are you getting me? And he put that good jollof. He now cook meat. And his own son is playing outside. Are you getting me? And this boy, before your mother give me food, you tell me, pray on this food. Are you getting me?
Yes.
When the woman that put poison in this food, are you getting me? The woman that cooked the love. When the son comes, before this boy will go outside to go and bring water and drink. Are you getting me? This woman, children that put poison in the food, they enter there, they carry the food. They do what?
They
eat it. And immediately, the boy begins to vomit blood. And this boy begins to fight the other boy. Is the food that my mother, your mother gave me to eat, is the food you carry to eat, is the food, before you know it, the boy died immediately. And this other woman said, hey, this woman said, I've used my hand to do. That's why you need to pray for these children always. Other woman come and begin to sing. I'm serving the God of
miracles. Yes, I know.
I didn't saw what he's doing.
Yes.
Because he knows his boy for his sign. Evil will not meet my boy.
Amen.
In the house.
Amen.
Evil will not meet them in the school.
Amen.
Are you ready now?
Yes.
He said, I and my children that God has given me, we are for what?
Signs and wonders.
If you know your children is for signs and wonders, you don't need to be abusing your children. If you see that it remains small for the children to be what they are doing, people there come out, tell you that small, that they should be doing well. You tell them that, go. In this sector in this school, if you can take force, I will give you 10,000. Yes. You will see that boy will be working for that. That guy will be working for that. At the end, if they will finish with your prayer, with that 10,000, they will do what? They will do well.
Yes.
You say where you will see that 10,000? That 10,000 will come.
Amen.
Amen. Hey, come. In this session, if you can overtake,
yes.
I will buy this thing for you.
Yes.
You will see that student begin to do what? Doing well.
Yes.
See them, bad boy.
No.
I waste my resources on you.
No.
Bad girl. We push children. No good better for you. Negative. The same way they will begin to worse. Later, the children will tell you, I don't want to go to school again.
Ah.
I want to go and learn what? It will not be your portion.
Amen!
Every power coward and want to come to life shall die.
Amen.
I soak you to the pool of blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Go and be the head.
Amen.
Oh, you are not saying that, though. You are not saying that. The children are going to school. School bus are come. School bus are come. Enter into school bus. You didn't soak your children to prayer before they go. One day, open your eyes, see me. One day, my children are in the school. Are you getting me? Where my children are going to school is a Navy barrack. Are you getting me? Stray bullet came from nowhere and land on my son's death and go to the other death and injure the baby that is there. This one is not the story that I told you. The boy is here, he's hearing. If it's that you didn't pray for the boy that people arrow will not locate. Any attack, send against you and go back to him. The arrow will draw. Are you getting it? When they find out, they say they are doing practice. They are doing what? I pray. Any power that want to use your children as a bad example, let them die by fire.
Amen. Jesus
name. I am a children we are for what? All the good woman, yeah. Stand up, listen to me. Hey, as my children is going to school now, as they are resuming school now, as my children is going to school, I sow this money. I sow what?
This money.
I sow this money for this boy. You will do well. I will not struggle to pay your school fees. You go to invest. You do well. Okay, they are finished. God, I thank you for what you are doing in their life. Are you getting me?
Yes.
Sow for their life. Sow for their future. Are you getting me? You will not see that when their body comes, it will not be a young body, it will be a body of God. Are you getting me? But if you are seeing those children as a problem, you will be seeing problem. That if you see them like they are signs and wonder in your heart, it will be a signs and wonder. Because of these children, I will stop here. Another time, we will continue. Are you getting me? Bless your children in the morning, bless them in the noon, bless them in the night, bless them before you sleep. Wake up in the night, go and lay hand upon them. Every battle going on in your dream, let that battle catch fire. Every activity of darkness, let them catch fire. Any power that want to use you to naked me, let them die. We just go to the cross, yes, sir. I need children. Amen.
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 You will eat the fruit of your labor.
Amen.
How many prayers are remaining now?
Five.
How many?
Five.
Do you ready to bless your children?
Yes.
Shema mo beri. Shema mo. Shema mo. O tu abiri. Niba. Ai soro na tu abiri. Niba to abiri nkan se won ba. Chara won ti ya. Se won sikin ba. Ai se won ti lo. To ti lo. Lo je awon mo e fe dupe. E fe dupe. Mo sa ri pe mo foju en familia. Ai se ndun won se won ti lo. Kin wo se. Oh, my test, find the Friday. Yeah, winner. Oh, to Lana, oh, I said, oh, my toe, or do I, oh, my dear, no, my body. So, go, oh, do I find you tell her, or to son, I be tell him. Mom, I'm sorry, Rebecca, tell me on this sort of thing. Stand up for that. We are this of your heart. Come. Do usher for me now. Do usher. No usher now. Do usher. Any mother you see that is sitting down, say, are you a good mother? Go and tell them. If you see any mother sitting down, if you carry, you ask the person, you a good mother? If you are a good mother, stand up. Go and tell them. It's me that send you. Don't do partial. Start from my house. Start from my house. Any mother that sit down, say, are you a good mother? You don't have back. Back the baby and stand up. Stand up. Oh, yeah, children, shout hallelujah. I beg you, go go and tell them. Go and find my young girl. Go and find her. Change the pack. No passion. Go and carry the bag. Go and do it. Go and carry the bag. Our normal agenda. You should talk about what you have done. Our normal agenda. You should not do you. God will renew strength in the day. Make give us something. Make give us something. Not be so. Give us something. Yeah, pastor. Pastor Nina. Pastor, how much? Mama se passo. Mama se kini. Passo. Tem mais boa bela. É mais boa bela. É de zoom a bela. Very soon miracle will locate you from where you are.
Amen.
See you joining from America to Canada.
Amen.
Somebody has given you prophecy in the time past that God will relocate you, and that prophecy is delayed. Every power delay your good prophecy, let that power be destroyed.
Amen! 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 Jesus' name.
How many prayer are you?
Five.
Obani, put that God in your pocket. Obani. Your friend don't pray, if they go outside, they come back. I don't know anything they look for. Obani. Amen. Every arrow of memory failure.
Every arrow of memory failure.
Every arrow of
memory failure.
Children, oh yeah, stand up. Children, stand up. We should finish. Wonderful children. Wonderful children. My fellow children, oh yeah, clap for Jesus. Okay, children, listen to me. You are for what? Hey, shout hallelujah! Like you. Yes. Five. I will not have that by prayer. Grace, in Jesus' name. Go. And you will do what this is says.
Amen.
Are you ready now?
Yes, sir.
Every arrow of memory failure.
Every arrow of memory failure.
Children, say loud and clear.
Every arrow of memory failure.
Children, I want your voice to be louder more than your parents. Mother, I want your voice to be louder more than the children. Fire against my children. You can go if you are in what? These five prayers I will pray you to. Children, you didn't pray this one very well. You didn't pray this one very well. Children, you didn't pray this one pray very well. If you are hurry, you can go. If you hurry, go. If you are hungry, go. If you are hurry, go. What you are in hurry for today, you will pay double price tomorrow. It will not be your portion.
Yes.
Children, pray that prayer again. As you sit down in the class, and your teacher is teaching you, and your brain just fly away, it will not be your portion again.
Yeah!
Children, shout this prayer loud again. Put down your brain. You are sleeping. Say, arrow memory failure.
Arrow memory failure.
Children, God bless you. You can do more than that.
Arrow memory failure.
Fire into my head. Shout louder, amen. One louder, amen. I decree to your life every arrow of memory failure assigned against you, prepared against you, as you are resuming back to school on Monday, I command the arrow to go back to sender. Children, raise up your two hands. You shout this one loud and clear. Say, owners of evil load.
Owners of evil load.
Children, after this one, Dimitri, that you will choose something. You do what? You choose something. Raise up your two hands. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Oh yeah, raise up your two hands. Raise up your two hands, children. Raise it up. Say, owners of evil
Lord.
Family barrier on your way to your glory. I command them to cast fire.
Amen.
You shall be great.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
If I see children that are doing well in prayer, I love them. Because they are laying good foundation for themselves. They are not waiting for their parents. But I know their parents can disappoint them. They will not disappoint themselves.
Amen.
Amen. Children, look me. You are going to pray this prayer. Say, I will pray the prayer.
I will pray the prayer.
Say, every enemy that pursue my parents. That cannot get my parents.
That want to lay hand on me.
You are wicked. You children in the back, you are not talking. Honestly, I'm telling you the truth. You are discouraging these children. You are not helping these children at all. Another day, you can bring them here and go back to your house. Because these children are not saying they are hungry. You are using your own to discourage these children. Go home, leave them. You will not pay extra price on these children.
Amen.
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 A woman came here on Friday. A woman came here on Friday. Thank God for her friend. This woman has been laboring. He wants to deliver. And this woman come here. The woman wants to deliver in the night. Are you getting me? He come here in the evening. Are you getting me? We pray. This woman is a Catholic. That day I have discovered that even Catholic now is praying more than a mountain of fire now. This woman pray like a wounded lion. And before we finish, I saw that this baby in the womb of this woman, they already attacked the baby because of the mother. And I continue to pray that this baby in the womb receives life. This baby in the womb receives life. This baby in the womb receives life. And we pray that prayer. And after that, we are not this woman to go. This woman deliver through. Even the people that pray here in them, I told them to pray for that woman. In the morning, this woman deliver in the night to the daybreak. In the morning, this woman deliver. They say, baby, never talk. They say, baby, never do this. And we are praying that the mother must go home with the
baby.
And I told my sister that brought the woman that you must be in the hospital with this woman. Because enemy want to do something. And they must not succeed. They pursue the woman, they cannot get the woman. The innocent boy that is inside the womb, they want to slaughter the boy. Enemy will not succeed over your
shield.
Mother, not pray. If you are here to discourage the children, go home. Go and eat your food. Business you leave. Go and do your business. Good mother. Good children. Shout hallelujah. Thank you. Clap for Jesus. Oh yeah, children, shout it for love and say before you pray the ministry for yourself. Oh, amen. Yeah. Say every stubborn enemy. Children, God bless you. I like the way you are shouting. Say it again.
That pursue my parents.
That cannot get my parents.
They want to lay
hands
on me.
God bless you. You the children? You are coming back here to share testimony.
Yeah.
Your mother will share testimony about you.
Yeah.
As you are resuming back to school, either on Monday or on May 1st, I pray no evil will befall you in the school.
Yeah.
Children, if you can shout louder, amen, they will not rush you back home from the school.
Yeah.
Your two hands and shout this one before you pray the minute. Say, children, raise up your two hands above your head very well. Raise it very well, children. Mother, too, raise up your hand. Children, raise up your hand. Mother, raise up your hand. Children, raise up your hand. Mother, raise up your hand. Say, oh, you're my
life.
Be too hard for the enemy to attack.
Be too hard for the enemy to attack.
Children, you can do mother that.
Oh,
banning me. What? No, yeah. You are banning me. You are banning me. You are banning me. Your father is banning me. She, you are praying, I like you. If I have something, I will give you. But next time, if you come for deliverance, I will give you something. Yeah? Eh? God bless you. How many?
Two.
Children, oh yeah, this one, you must pray it more than the way you pray the first prayer that they call for you here. Children, raise up your two hands to the heavens. Say, oh God, arise.
Oh God, arise!
And give me the wisdom of Solomon.
And give me the wisdom of Solomon.
God bless you. Children, raise up your two hands. Okay. Children, raise up your two hands very well. Children, raise up your two hands very well. Mother, raise up your two hands. Your children that is right, the one in the school, the one in the university, the one in the body, the one that's outside, pray for them. Children, raise up your two hands. Mother, raise up your hands. Your hand represents your children that is not here. Oh, yeah, pray that prayer very well. Mother, children, pray. Say, oh God, arise! And give me first class break.
And give me
what?
First class break!
First class what? Raise up your two hands. Good mother, raise up your two hands. Children, raise up your two hands. Pray that we are very well, children. God bless you. You put that ready. Raise up your two hands. Say, oh God, children, God bless you. Can do mother. So shall it be.
Amen.
I decree over your life. If you can shout seven louder, amen. I decree over your life. Every satanic agenda to steal away your brain in your sleep, in your dream, I command the agenda to fail by fire. Your life. As you go back to school on Monday, on May 1st, I decree over your life. As you go back to school, the presence of God shall go with you.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
I pray for you as you are crossing road. I decree the angel of the Lord will be with you. I pray for you today. I decree you will not enter into hand of kidnapper.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Good mother that can shout good hallelujah. Amen. I prophesy over your children. Because when their children is in school, they will send them to go and buy something come. The teacher will send them. Somebody will send them. I pray for your children. I pray for my children. As my children is going back to school on Monday or after Monday, I decree over their life. I decree to their life. They will not enter into the hand of ritual killer.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name.
I decree today. Anywhere they call the head of the children for evil. Anywhere they call the name of the children for evil. Chain of limitation, every cause of limitation, every passage of limitation over the children. I command them to be destroyed. deliver one of your daughters. I decree power causing weeping for you over that girl. I command that power to die.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
I pray today for as many that can shout seven louder, amen. These children shall be a source of joy to you. Sorrow to you.
Amen. 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 Jesus.
I pray today, as you can shout one powerful amen, I decree this children will make you proud in life. In the day of your children's graduation, in the day of your children's marriage, no woman will sit on your side. That want to tamper with your children's destiny. Evil teacher, evil prophet, that want to tamper.